7:21, we're going to take you to London right now. That's where Congresswoman Michelle Bachmann is this morning, saying goodbye today to former Prime Minister Margaret Thatcher, along with thousands of people around the UK and dignitaries from around the world. Congressman, good morning.
Good morning, Dave. It's a privilege to be on WCCO this morning.
Well, if you could describe the scene there this morning.
Well, it was a somber moment, but very reverential. It was a delight to see the crowds that were on either side of her procession. The crowds were giving the former prime minister a standing ovation. She was brought into St. Paul's Cathedral, where we were seated for the funeral service. Queen Elizabeth was there with Prince Philip, the family, of course, and it was an honoring service. Margaret Thatcher had asked for a funeral, not for one that would include eulogies, so it was very simple. It didn't dwell on her as a person or really the course of her life. She was a very strong woman of faith and of character, and the service focused primarily on her faith and on eternal values. It was a lovely service and a privilege to be able to be there.
Did she have an influence on you and your political career?
Oh, most definitely. She was the most consequential female politician of the last century, and she certainly had a very profound influence on my life. She stood up as a very strong woman, a woman of courage, a woman with moral clarity. She was married. She was the mother of twins. And while she was expecting her twins, she ran for office the very first time. And though she was often defeated politically, she continued to stand strong. And ultimately what she understood is that it was not inevitable for Britain to go into an interminable decline. She knew that Britain could be better and would be better, and she led that effort. And I am privileged to be today in London, where we see the positive, happy effects of her policies. And people are far better off financially today, but they're freer today than they were before. And she's left a lasting legacy for all of us to emulate.
Congresswoman Bachmann, you were one of three out of the U.S. House of Representatives to be selected by John Boehner. Tell us about your reaction to that news when you heard it.
I was absolutely delighted to be one who would be chosen to go. There were no members of the United States Senate here, nor of the White House. The Vice President was not here, although there were Americans that were here. Former Vice President Cheney and his wife were present. And so it was an honor to be present with him as well here at the service. The day began overcast. There was a bit of rain as we were going into the church. Now it's sunny, and I'm in a vehicle right now. We're on our way to Parliament, and we'll be meeting with some of our colleagues in Parliament, and then we'll be going on a tour there as well.
Congresswoman Bachmann, given the Monday bombing at the Boston Marathon, what was security like at Prime Minister Margaret Thatcher's funeral?
It was escalated, as one would imagine it needed to be. That was why there were a number of people who continued to come into the church late and take their seats late, because they had to pass through the security. We had security efforts as well, and we were seated with all of the delegations and ambassador delegations from around the world. And we were fairly close to the front of the church. The church is laid out in the pattern of a cross. And we had very good seating area where we could see the speakers, the Queen, Prince Philip, Prime Minister Cameron, and the family, of course, as well. And so we were able to leave the church fairly quickly out a side door. We went around to the front and did some television interviews with some of the British television networks, and then from there we climbed into our transportation vehicle, and we are on our way now to Parliament. So we're looking forward to wonderful meetings this afternoon with our colleagues.
Well,
to get some briefings and updates on England.
We appreciate your update and giving us a scene setter there from what happened earlier today. And then I know you're in the process of heading over there this morning, but I appreciate you taking our phone call, Congresswoman, and thanks for the update here on CCO Radio.
Always a privilege to be on The Good Neighbor. Thank you, David.
Congresswoman Michelle Bachmann, live from London, where she is attending, or has attended, it has already taken place, the funeral of the Iron Lady. And she is now on her way, as you heard, to Parliament. David Cameron, the current Prime Minister, was there as well and read a passage from the Book of John during the service. And